wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best gaming glasses. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the cyxus blue light filter eyewear protect your eyes from UV light and electromagnetic radiation emitted by your computer screen and mobile devices, and they do so without using amber tinted lenses, so you could wear them out and about without drawing unwanted attention. They come with a soft case, however they do suffer from a lot of glare, and they have a tight fit for many users. At number 9, a pair of Gunnar Optics INT00101 Intercept block out 65% of harmful blue light, as well as all UV radiation. They come with a higher price tag than many in their field, but their highly effective amber-tinted lenses are housed in a handsome onyx frame. They're lightweight at just 35 grams and have multi-barrel hinges, but they're a bit too big for people with small heads. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Blue Guard lens technology on the Trust Optics Featherview UV400 pulls double duty, blocking out harmful quantities of blue spectrum light while also reducing incidences of glare that might have a negative effect on your gameplay. They feature a TR90 frame material and come with a case and a cloth and a 2-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gaming glasses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the simple, almost minimalist stainless steel frame and arms of the AVGG101C1 conceal their purpose-built function. These are a fashionable option that will blend well with any outfit, as their yellow tint is barely visible. They use X-Blue resin filtering and allow 90% of visible light in, but the lens material is somewhat cheap. Moving up our list to number 6. If you're as concerned with your style as you are with the health and wellness of your eyes, the gameking S22134 Retro Vintage might be the best choice for you. Their circular lenses recall the fashions of John Lennon and could give you a confident edge. They're fog and oil resistant and come from an FDA registered manufacturer. However, they offer minimal eye coverage. Halfway up our list at number 5, a pair of noscope wraith might not show up on the runway at Fashion Week next year, but they very well may turn a few heads at CES. The semi-rimless ergonomic design makes them comfortable for hours of use, and their eye coverage ensures quality protection. They feature durable resin-coated lenses and silicone temple and ear padding, but they collect a lot of dust. At number 4, the gameking value 2009 have passed the FDA's drop ball test, which helps to ensure the durability and safety of a given product. Their frames are made of a flexible TR90 material that adds comfort to a strong and lightweight package. They come with an anti-reflective coating and a hard case, however they are difficult to clean. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the J&S Vision Blue Light mitigate the eye strain caused by long-term exposure to flickering blue light, but allow for an almost unaltered view of the colors on your computer screen. Their style resembles the classic Wayfarer build. They block 90% of harmful rays and boast very low distortion and spring-loaded temples. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gaming glasses, or simply click beneath this video. Number 2, the arms and hinges of the Gamma Ray GR007 are significantly flexible, reducing the risk of damage if you find yourself ripping them off your face in a celebratory explosion after besting your competition. The frames themselves are stainless steel for added durability. They weigh a mere 28 grams and are made from FDA registered materials. Magnification options are also available. And coming in at number 1 on our list, while the majority of your options in this category utilize yellow-tinted lenses, the Spektrum Premium Professional protects you from harmful blue light exposure without detracting in any way from your personal sense of style. They feature sharp red and black frames and zero magnification. They also resist glare and fogging. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gaming glasses, or simply click beneath this video.